We're ready. They're racing, and speed in the middle from Time Striker's going to look for the front and burn through and grab it from Impress Patch, and then Woodside Puma. Next, Aston Hayato from Making Dough. Then Aston Gates from Sweet On Me and Wiesel Nino up to the turn. Time Striker led. It's away from the rail. Impress Patch running on. Time Striker in front. Too good. Time Striker beats Impress Patch. Third, Aston Hayato from Woodside Puma. Then Making Dough, Aston Gates, Wiesel Nino, and Sweet On Me. Time here is around 19:60. 19:61 the run. After race number 8. 5 the winner, Time Striker, Michael Stewart. He bounced out beautifully straight to the lead and has been too good here. Number 5, second to 1, Impress Patch for Troy Murray. And third going to 8, Aston Hayato for Dave Peckham. Numbers are 5, 1, 8, 2, 4, 19:61 after race number 8. Here at Angle Park.